tip to make it nice and sharp. Spearheads like this one have been used for over 10,000 years in North America. My friend sent me a big piece of obsidian, so it was only right that I made a large spearhead out of it. The first step is to reduce unwanted mass, and to make the piece of obsidian two-dimensional. I do this by striking the obsidian with a round rock called a hammerstone. I'm always excited when I knock off a large chunk, because I can use it for future projects, such as arrowheads, knife blades, and spearheads. Each one of these